Delaware courts received the green light to resume jury trials. Eyewitness News outside the Leonard Williams Justice Center in Wilmington. The number of people allowed in the courtroom has been bumped up to 50. County officials are not expecting the first jury trial until next week. The first part of the jury selection will take place on Zoom rather than in person. Incarcerated defendants will be allowed to appear in person.